Hey, what's up? It's Noodles. Noodles this, Noodles that, whatever. I got another strike over on that channel. Watch this channel. It doesn't really matter. I'm moving on to a new community. A lot of these people are professionals. I can't say the name of the community. It has nothing to do with Proud Boys, although there may be some associates there. I said that. Yeah, it could be associates. It's none of my business. I have nothing to do with any of that, okay? They liked they appreciated my knowledge here, of course. I've got knowledge, a lot of knowledge you people don't know anything about. I've got it. And there's not, I just don't want to share my knowledge with you people. Of course, if you people ever knew what the Raytheon, Raytheon. Now, your friend, what happened to? He worked for Raytheon and he was working in America, Samoa. He worked hard all his life, saved his money, had a house. He never really settled down. He was too focused, right? He worked for Raytheon and his last job site was American Samoa, and then he cashed out and he moved back to American Samoa to marry a Samoan princess, right? And then what happened? Three weeks later, he had a heart attack and drowned. Gee, why is that funny? A guy works all his life to get ahead and stay ahead and keep his head in the game and does it right, doesn't settle down until he finds the right woman. Finally finds the right woman on some deserted island, America Samoa. She's a Samoan princess. He cashes out in the US. Everything is worth, they love spam there. Everybody loves spam in America Samoa. They love spam. That's all they eat there is spam, spam. And then what happens? He goes out for a swim. He goes for a swim. And he has a heart attack, and he drowns. What kind of happy ending is that? Vlogger, you're gonna have to stay here. Like I said, they don't want some old long hair from California hanging out with a freaking puppet. Okay, you stay. Noodles, I'm waiting to be tested for the fifth time or something. I probably got it this time. Yeah. Whatever. Oh yeah, we were talking about AIDS. Yeah, right. What? You guys, what? We're still waiting for all the straight people to get AIDS. Remember when that was gonna happen? It was called gay cancer. It was called, it devastated the art community. You know that, right? Please. That's not funny. You should have seen them towards the end before they all weighed at like 50 pounds. They come, oh, here he goes back to, It wasn't funny. It wasn't funny. It wasn't. Yeah. Wasn't. They just died. And then they found a cure.